Early pressure at Scunthorpe.
Yeah, probably not an easy place to go to there. And again, they got some top players at Scunthorpe there. There's Peter Beagrie with a terrific shot. We didn't see the customary flip after that, but it's a great result for Luton. You know, to go away, they're doing well within the division as well. And I believe that there's another ex Norwich City player there, Carl Bradshaw, coming into shot.
Yeah,
so
yeah,
it was a tough place to go to get a result. And you know, they had to play well to get it.
Good afternoon for Carl Emberson, and a good afternoon in the end in the second half for Adrian Forbes coming on as substitute.
Yeah, Forbesy there, and we've seen him do this at Norwich a few times in the past years there. But it looks like he's built a good rapport up with the fans, and it's a terrific goal for him.
Yep, and then another one. I mean, a bit of a scrappy one this one, but we. Equally pleased with that. It really set them up nicely.
It certainly has done, and you know, just see the players there, and you know, to get that result away from home just means everything to them. And